how to achieve the Ange aesthetic. The Ange formula is simple. The main goal is to look like a 1960s MILF housewife Barbie that's going on her second divorce. When searching for clothes, go to consignment shops. I swear, dead people give away the best stuff. Now you're gonna wanna look for sequins, feathers, bows, and anything that a man would think is high maintenance. Ange Core doesn't exclude any colors, which makes packing very difficult. But Ange, how do we do it? Floofy orange tulle dresses, bows, pearls of all sizes, fluffy heels, a pattern purse, and a Starbucks cup used as an accessory. When going to the pool, try to look as extra as possible with heart-shaped earrings and sunnies, cherry red wedges, and a bathing suit cover-up that barely covers anything. Monochromatic looks, a neck scarf, ballet flats, a purple raincoat, and a Barbie pink purse. Make sure to keep buying things to fill that void. Never get your roots done, and 90% of the time look like you crawled out from underneath a bridge. Which style icon should we cover next?